This video will show you how to perform an ABR screening using the Mako MB11 Baraphone. You will need the MB11 Baraphone, electrode gel and a battery-driven laptop. Connect the MB11 Baraphone to your computer using the USB cable. Start the MB11 software on your computer. Enter the patient information. Choose the ear you want to screen by clicking on the ear button. You can choose either right ear red or left ear blue. Before conducting a measurement, ensure a quiet environment. Background noise, including nearby talking, can interfere with the test result. Keep distance from electronic devices, even mobile phones, that may cause electromagnetic interferences and reduce test quality. The screening is most successful when the baby is sleeping just after being fed. The baby needs to be prepared before a measurement. Locate the spots on the baby's head where the measurement electrodes of the Baraphone will be positioned. The mastoid electrode will be placed below the ear, the ground electrode right above the ear, and the vertex electrode on the forehead approximately 3 fingers away from the ground electrode in front of the hairline. Place a small amount of electrode gel on the tip of your finger. Massage the gel gently into the skin at the electrode spots 10 to 15 times. Be sure that the gel from one location does not mix with the gel from another spot. Finally, place a small amount of gel on the electrodes of the Baraphone. Place the Baraphone on the baby's head, making contact with the prepared spots. Check that the ear cushion contacts the skin all around the ear with no gaps. Support the Baraphone in place during the test, but do not apply pressure. When the baby is calm, after the placement of the Baraphone, start the measurement by clicking the Start Measurement button in the software. Before the actual measurement, the software will check the impedances of the electrodes. The quality of the electrodes' impedances are displayed on the top of the screen. When all three electrode fields are colored in green, the impedances are okay and the screening will start automatically. A yellow coloring indicates that the impedances are not optimal, but the measurement will start anyway. If any fields are colored red, the impedances of the corresponding electrode are not good enough and need to be reworked. The measurement will not start in this case. The test progress is displayed on the measurement graph. During the test, the progress line in the diagram continues to move upward on the graph until the green area is reached. When the pass criteria are fulfilled, the test ends automatically with a pass result. the result pass is shown in the green area. If the pass criteria are not met after 3 minutes, the measurement stops and the result is a refer. The measurement might stop earlier if the detected responses are too poor. After the test on the first ear is completed, remove the MB11 barophone and prepare the baby's other ear as described earlier. When testing is complete, wipe the electrode gel from the baby's skin. Then, clean and disinfect the barophone as described in the operation manual before use on the next baby. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned.